Hey guys, welcome back to this video.
And what do you need, boss? Some wheels?
Medio I can bring them around. Is out, so let's order.
It's coming at you.
One and only new color, guys. And I'm gonna be messing around with some of the scent races. This isn't a live stream, guys, because there's really nothing that you can really do. Like, all it is just a few races and a new car, and that's really it. I ordered them pink because I was talking to my friend, so I had to get him to go so I could record this. But that is why I didn't show you guys buying it, and just because it takes a bit to order in. But here is the car. I've seen like a few reviews on it already. It's only slower than the T20 because the T20 has like better acceleration. So that's the only reason why this is slower, but I think in the top speed this is faster. I don't know. I watched a few videos on it, and then I said, screw it, I gotta go on and make one for myself. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm sorry guys, I haven't recorded on my computer yet, because I really don't know a good software editor or something, like software recorder or something. I'm still not that good with computers. So, yeah. So, if you guys know anything good, just let me know down in the description, in the comment section. And then, yeah. But, so far, this car has a ton of customization. I feel like this car needs to be a bright color. Why do you want that engine showing? It looks rusty. Very rusty. Can we go for the cool color? Cool color isn't that light. Matte. Ooh, I don't know what it is about that, but I like that. I'll keep the secondary color pink, I guess. But the pink trim looks kinda nice. I see the inside pink too. That is cool. They really need to add new wheels. I'm gonna check what pink wheels look like. Hot pink wheels look nice. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna see if you can stance this color, so I'm not gonna put bulletproof tires on it. But actually, I didn't notice that. Look at the windshield. That is long. But it just about cost me exactly 200K. So, let's take this thing out for a ride. and check how good it is. I'm only gonna try one race, guys, and I think I'm gonna do I'm gonna go with the Ruin of 2000 races, because I think those would be fun, like, out of all of them. I think it's a fast car, and the handling is really good. But from a dead stop, guys, it takes longer than the 220 to start driving, so, yeah. But let's see if you can finish this car without it blowing up. Hold on, let's post text if it's a four-wheel drive. I would imagine it is. And it is not. Wow. Actually, this is not a four-wheel drive car. This car might be able to be seen. You saw that, but this car can actually be stamped without blowing up. Like, every car can somewhat be stamped, but for some reason, when you do the driver's side wheel tile, it'll always blow up for some reason. I don't know why that is, but it'll always blow up. But this time it doesn't blow up, so. So, let's see if this car can be stamped. Well, not stamped, if it can double click. Honestly, I think I messed up on this tire. And it opens up, like, pretty cool doors. Good the thing at Houston is because losing a stance probably good. I'm probably not immediately moving into the races. I just want to see if this thing can double clutch. Just because it can be stance. I'm going to check again. Only two-wheel drive. That's surprising for a supercar. I don't think we even have a two-wheel drive supercar in the game. We might, but... Oh my, this thing can double clutch. Ooh. Oh, that just brought a whole new competition in the races. Since this thing is, like, almost faster than the T20, you can double click this thing. I'm not very good at double clicking. Oh, Maybe Cheerios okay. Oh my, that gained like 40 to 80 miles per hour. So everyone that double clutches, is this is gonna be a good time. But all of the views on this house I've been watching did not show that this house is actually double clutch or be scammed. So that's surprising. But the handle is actually fun to go with the clap when you stamp it. But this tower, if you double clutch, this is going to be a good racing tower. But my overall review on this car, guys, is I think you could buy it. It is a good car. This is the only Trojan car in the game that is a 2 year drive as of right now. But I don't think that, I think there's only 3 Trojan cars. But this is not a Benny's car, guys. So don't try to do that. Like, don't try to take it to Benny's. Honestly, guys, I am super surprised in this car right now. If I get back to playing GTA again, then I'm gonna like this car. But stay tuned, guys, because I am gonna be doing a hype board. Like the new way on how to do the hype, pretty much. Where did the little steel wheel just go? They all disappeared because it started. Am I gonna have to finish this challenge? Guys, I'll see you after I'm done this challenge for some reason. But I'll see you when the challenge is over.
Hey guys, the challenge is now over, so I guess I'll begin the video again. But guys, one thing that I forgot to mention is once I get a recording software, I want you, I'm gonna record PC games, right?
So, I was thinking about what game I should get at the end of the thing. I'll tell you what games I had in mind, like at the end of the video. But the one game that I know now is H1Z1, the one that I know on my head. I'm looking for like a multiplayer or just single player like zombie game. So like H1Z1, 7 Days to Die, like any of those games. Like, I have 7 Days to Die for my PS4, if I want it on my computer. But, let's get into one of these races. I haven't seen anybody do races yet, so I have no idea. But if you will only heal for the color of you, then if you want, you can leave. But please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. But I am now doing the color stunt races. So why not use my custom one? So, it is good, I guess, because you can use, your custom colors. So, I really like that about it. So, that's good. But basically, if you're like me and you buy every single thing, and you have a really good chance of winning every single race. But, oh, there's no guns on the front of my car. But everyone is gonna be using the custom colors if they all find out. The Ruler 2000 races are gonna be cheap. Like, honestly. Oh, that's sick. You have the colored thing. Pretty cool. Like, they're gonna be slow air races. But honestly, I really couldn't imagine using your custom one in 2000 in a race. Surprisingly, I'm doing pretty well. The thing that would make me better is if you could use the rockets in that. A little tip that I just found out, do not hit people in the dam. But I wonder if you can use the things on the front of your car or not. But that is kind of stupid that like these other people can hit your parachute. Oh, what a gift. I don't think I'm gonna make this. Yeah, I'm not. But as you can see, like, most people just want to win. But I think it's kind of stupid you can't use the guns on me. Whoa, there's a blimp right there. I'm gonna check that after. If they have that, you can rip a blimp in mode now. Mm-hmm. but I'm gonna actually play one more of these races after, just for the hell of it. But honestly, these races are pretty cool. Oh, I just said I'm gonna two people at the end. Well, it's just for that way, do not pay with you at the end. But this was an okay way. It's just, I wanna see how the rocket rocket races are gonna be. Probably if you hear that guy, but I have a drink because I'm kind of thirsty. But let's try out one of the rocket races, and then I will leave you guys. Honestly, I'm surprised. Actually, he might have just made his look like a custom car, but it actually wasn't. But came in 7th, you get 4K pretty much. That's alright. But you have the rocket car. Oh, there's several of these. Oh, this is cool. Oh my, that's sick. These races are gonna be good. I really hope that they made it that like players can custom make these races. Because these would be sick with player custom made races. But I'm gonna guess they probably don't. But let's just get this started. If you just wanted to see like Renault 2000 or something different, then like you just wanted to see one of these places to get the concept of it, then if you want, you can leave, but just please like and subscribe. But if you make it to the end, please comment, thumbs up. Yeah. I'm gonna guess that there's gonna be some jumps where you can use your rocket at. But there was definitely some new props, I believe. People in this do not like you at all. Is this just gonna be basically like a loop around race? Really, them so fast in this race. don't know who had the idea of just spamming it the whole time. I'm just gonna do that. Oh my. This one gains your special ability. Oh, that is sick. Oh, I'm in total. Does really everyone mess up on that? I don't know if those last. But the one thing you should do is just spam it, like spam the boost button at all times. For this race, just spam it basically until, like, you cannot put your marks. If I come in first place, like just by spamming all three, I'll spam it. Then, yeah. Don't spam it like you though. This is really sick just by spamming Elfie. Not gonna lie, that was kinda anticlimactic because I thought there was gonna be like lamps and all that. But I'm gonna stay until until it gives me the cash so I can find out how much cash I got. And then you guys can actually see if my tip works. But honestly, in these races, you could make it. Oh wait, never mind. Because the rocket column regens when it hits flat ground. I was gonna say, but you could pretty much fly with the rocket column. But first place, and then I was pretty easy. I don't know if all the people I was playing with are like the best at racing or what. But I'm gonna let you guys go now. But if you like, please leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Comment down below, thumbs up if you made it to the end of the video. But if you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. But I'll see you dudes in the next video.